हेलो।
हाँ यस सर, वी
यस
कैन
सर,
स्टार्ट सर।
स्टार्ट। ओके ओके सो दिस इज नोन एज ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्राइटिस डेसिकेंस। ओके, टिल एवियन वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड एवियन, नाउ इट इज द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्राइटिस डेसिकेंस। ओके, सो व्हाट इज ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्राइटिस? ओके, सो वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस। ओके, सो ऑस्टियो मीन्स बोन। ओके, ऑस्टियो मीन्स बोन, कॉन्ड्राइटिस मीन्स, सो कॉन्ड्रल मीन्स कार्टिलेज। ओके, सो बोन कार्टिलेज, आइटिस मीन्स इन्फ्लामेशन। ओके, एंड डिसेकेंस मीन्स डेहिसेंस। ओके, इट्स लाइक ए डिसेकेंस इज लाइक ए डेहिसेंस। सो बोन्स के जो नीचे, सो ऑस्टियो कॉन्ड्रल मीन्स जो बोन्स के नीचे जो कार्टिलेज अटैच है। सो इफ इट इज अ बोन, ओके, सो द कार्टिलेज इन साइड और द कार्टिलेज सब कॉन्ड्रल बोन बोलते हैं इसको, सब कॉन्ड्रल बोन विद द कार्टिलेज। ओके, सो इसका क्या होता है, इन्फ्लामेशन होता है कहीं, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस इट बिकम इसको डेहिसेंस होता है, मतलब ये रिमूव हो जाता है और ऐसा लूज फ्रैगमेंट की तरह बॉडी में घूमता है। सो ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्राइटिस डिसेकेंस इज लाइक ए बोन, सो और सब कॉन्ड्रल बोन, जो सब कॉन्ड्रल बोन बोलते हैं इसको, या फिर कार्टिलेजनस बोन बोलते हैं, जो बोन विद कार्टिलेज होता है, ये क्या होता है, इन्फ्लेमेशन होता है एंड ये रिमूव हो जाता है, एंड इट स्टार्ट फ्लोटिंग इनसाइड द ज्वाइंट एज ए लूज बॉडी। ओके, सो इट इज नोन एज ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्राइटिस डेसिकेंस, मतलब ग्रॉस मीनिंग इज दिस वन। ओके, आई विल गो अहेड फॉर। सो दिस इज द मोस्ट कॉमन, सो यू सी द मोस्ट कॉमन एफेक्शन एरिया इज नी ज्वाइंट। ओके, सो यू सी दिस वन। ओके, सो यू सी यहाँ पे एकदम छोटा सा फ्रेगमेंट है, दिस छोटा सा फ्रेगमेंट है। ओके, ये फ्रैगमेंट जो है ये रिमूव हो जाता है। ओके, ये रिमूव हो जाता है, शुड रिमूव एंड देन यू कैन जस्ट जूम एंड सी। सो दिस फ्रैगमेंट एरिया, ओके, दिस फ्रैगमेंट एरिया एंड दिस फ्रैगमेंट एरिया, दिस नॉर्मली गेट सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम द बोन। ओके, दिस आर द सब कॉन्ड्रल बोन एंड स्टार्ट मूविंग इनसाइड एज ए लूज बॉडी। ओके, जस्ट हेलो हेलो, हाँ नहीं, मैं 5 मिनट आपको फोन करता हूँ। ओके ओके, सो दिस इज द सब कॉन्ड्रल बोन। ओके, सो इट इज मोस्ट कॉमन लोकेशन ऑफ ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्राइटिस डेसिकेंस इज द नी ज्वाइंट। ओके, एंड यू रिमेंबर दिस दिस एरिया। ओके, सो दिस इज द मीडियल ज्वाइंट एरिया, सो लैटरल पार्ट ऑफ द मीडियल कॉन्ड्राइल। सो इट इज मीडियल कॉन्ड्राइल, द लैटरल पार्ट ऑफ मीडियल कॉन्ड्राइल इज द मोस्ट कॉमन एरिया। सो नी ज्वाइंट द मीडियल कॉन्ड्राइल का लैटरल सर्फेस, सो दिस इज द मीडियल कॉन्ड्राइल, दिस इज द लैटरल साइड। So lateral surface of the medial condyle is the most common area. Okay, the other area is elbow. Okay, so you don't remember one area, at least you remember. So see, this is, if this is considered as a femur head. Okay, this considered a femur head. So this bone is just chipped off. Okay, so this is part of osteochondritis dissecans. Okay, so this subchondral part which is removed from the normal bone and it start floating, it is known as osteochondritis dissecans. The main important is the most common location in the knee. Okay, in see this one, these are the different areas. So you see, this is your talus. Okay, so yahan se ek bone ka ye part nikla hua hai, this part is removed. Okay, and this start floating inside the joint, so it is a very painful area. Yahan pe bhi same, yahan nikla hua hai. The same thing, the subchondral area just removed. Okay, so there is a test known as a Wilson test. You go, don't just remember the name, you don't have to go inside. The Wilson test is for osteochondritis dissecans. Okay, what is the treatment? So treatment is kya hai ki dekho, this is your bone. Okay, this is your bone and yahan se ek chip nikal gaya, you consider this as a chip. So a chip is separate ho gaya, consider this chip as a separated. Okay, so now what is your treatment? The first treatment is conservative, you don't do anything, you just rest and hope that ye bone isse jud jayega. Okay, so the first thing is a rest thing. Okay, the second thing is you just fix this fragment. So sometimes you fix this fragment by a screw or something like that. Okay, so the fixation of fragment, so this is called as fixation of fragment. Okay, the other thing is chondrocyte transplant. So you take chondrocyte from other surface area and you put chondrocyte here and then again fix it. Okay, so this is chondrocyte transplant. The other thing is microfracture or drill subchondral bone. What is drilling? So this is, if this is your fracture, you drill. Okay, it's drilling like core decompression in hip joint, and try, it revascularizes that area. Okay, so it's microfracture is same as a core decompression in the hip joint. So there's a revascularization process. You hope for this. Okay. So this is your osteochondritis dissecans. Okay. The other word is next topic is. So the other topic is osteochondrosis. So there's a difference between osteochondritis dissecans and osteochondrosis. So osteochondritis dissecans kya tha? So dissecans is dehiscence of the osteochondral bone because of the inflammation. Okay. So subchondral or osteochondral bone ka dehiscence tha. This osteochondrosis is kya hota hai? Ki normally in body we have ossification center. Like if you go for tibia, okay. I don't remember, but I'm just hoping you. So in tibia there are many ossification centers. जैसे ये यहाँ पे अपना tibial tuberosity. So there's a one ossification. इसका अलग ossification होता है. इसका अलग ossification. Like in femur, if you go into femur ना, so head एक अलग बनता है. ठीक है? ये अपना stem होता है. ये LT. So LT is formed separately. GT is formed separately. Okay. Head is formed separately. After some time, all will join. Okay. Primary ossification center and secondary ossification centers. ऐसे होता है. सेम टीबिया में भी होता है टीबियल ट्यूबरोसिटी फॉर्मिंग इन प्राइमरी ऑसिफिकेशन सेंटर एंड देन दे जॉइंट ओके सो ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्रोसिस इज जो ऑसिफिकेशन सेंटर्स होते हैं लाइक दिस 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 इनका डिफेक्टिव इन ऑसिफिकेशन सो ऑसिफिकेशन में डिफेक्ट होना ऑफ ऑसिफिकेशन सेंटर इज नोन एज ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्रोसिस ओके सो ऑसिफिकेशन जिधर भी हो रहा है वो सारे सेंटर्स में नहीं हो पाता है दिस अ डिफेक्शन ऑफ ossification that is known as osteochondrosis okay so ye ho gaya so there is no inflammation there is no cartilage involvement this is only problem of the ossification that is epiphysis and all that okay so it start with necrosis sometimes it goes into necrosis and there is a full regeneration so not you just remember this one this is totally useful for you ओके सो दीज आर द लाइक ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्रोसिस कहाँ होता है एंड उसको क्या नाम देते हैं दिस इज टोटल एमसीक्यू रूल ओके ऑस्टियोकॉन्ड्रोसिस में बाकी कुछ नहीं करना सो यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर दिस होल नेम ओके सो देयर इज अ निमोनिक्स यू कैन कंसीडर इट एज अ निमोनिक आई विल जस्ट राइट एज अ निमोनिक फॉर यू एंड यू कैन मेक योर ओन निमोनिक ओके सो दिस इज सो कोलर इज नेविकुलर बोन सो दिस कम्स विद सम बोन एंड द नेम सो यू कैन से कोली So Virat Kohli in Navy. Okay. So if anybody asks what is Kohler, so it is navicular bone. So this is one of them problem. Okay. The next you come for this. So you come for this. What is Keen box? Okay. So in boxers, if you are boxing with somebody, okay. So most probably the problem of boxers is you got injury in your wrist. Okay. So the wrist bone. Got normally injured in that. So in wrist bone you have this lunate. Okay. So she looks too pretty. So lunate bone is in boxer's problem. Okay. Then third is tibial tubercle. So I already told you what is the tibial tubercle issue, the ossification of the tibial tuberosity, and it goes into that area. So it is as good as so tibial tuberosity is os means bone hota hai. Os good. So the best bone of our body if you feel it is tibial tuberosity so you feel the tibial tuberosity and you see this is os good okay so os is bone and good so it is a good bone os good is tibial tuberosity okay now come for calcaneal okay so calcaneal mein kaise how will you form the mnemonic so calcaneal so sever mein if you fall in some sever jo in your municipality or locality there are many sewers sometimes your foot gets stuck into that sewer so the foot ka which portion will got into the first portion that go into sewer is calcaneal okay so calcaneal is sewers disease ko bolte hain sewers disease okay now what is calves and what is shurman okay so I will go for calves and shurman into next slide so okay so you just remember this one okay so what I normally form is this is your vertebra okay this is your vertebra and if you make a calf okay so apna kaisa hota hai bachda is it take four legs, and this is your, I don't know how to make calf. Okay, so you just remember this one, calves. Okay, so मैंने ये जो calf होते हैं गाय के बच्चे उसको ऐसे vertebra के अंदर बना देने का. Okay, and this is calf's disease. Okay, so इधर गया. So this this calves. Okay, so calf's disease is vertebral body epiphysis. So it is the problem of body. So body का अगर issue होता है, so this is calf's disease. Calf's disease. Okay, now the other thing is, one is ring like vertebra. Okay, one more is ring like vertebra, and one more is this one, legs cast Perthes disease. So Perthes and Shurman. Okay, we'll go into Perthes and Shurman. Okay, so erase, will erase it. So what is Shurman's disease? I already told you, I think, in my old lecture. So Shurman is this one. Shurman is this. So normally क्या होता है यहाँ पे vertebra ऐसा हो जाता है, kyphosis. Okay. So vertebra के जो ring होता है, ring of the vertebral body, ये जो ring होता है, इनका issue होता है. Okay. So ये issue होते जाता है and it will become like this. So ring का अगर issue होता है, so it is known as Shurman's. So Shurman's is the problem of Shurman. Shurman means ring epiphysis, ring epiphysis, whatever, sir. Ring epiphysis का issue होता है. So Shurman's बोलते हैं उसको, ठीक है. The other thing is Perthes. What is Perthes disease? What is Perthes? एक होता है Perthes. So Perthes is normally issue of femur head. Okay, ये it is a avian in children. So femur head का issue होता है. तो femur head का अगर कुछ osteochondritis होता है उसको Perthes बोलते हैं. So Perthes, Shurman, ठीक है. Then there is two other problem which is Freiberg and Iselin. Okay, I did not tell you Freiberg and Iselin. I will just explain what is Freiberg and Iselin. So if you go into some Iceland or something where the temperature is in minus or something like that, and you have this one. If you, this is your leg, you consider this is your foot. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is your foot. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so it is all ice everywhere. Okay, so if all ice everywhere. Okay, and if you go into some snow or something, you will find the most painful area is this. Okay, because of the too much of cold, the problem of ice is going to fifth metatarsal. So Iselin is fifth metatarsal. Okay, so Iselin gaya means fifth metatarsal gaya. Okay, freeze, your body get freeze into second metatarsal. Okay, so you just remember when metatarsal, if you remember, that's more than sufficient. So you remember both thing related to ice and both thing related to foot. So Freiberg and Iselin is in the fifth metatarsal, and Pannar is capitulum. I don't know how I remember, but if you ask me, you just say pannar capitulum 10 times, you'll remember this. There's no basic science behind that. Okay, so we'll again go to the same learning. Okay, so you just remember the femoral head ka problem hua, then it is Perthes, coli in navy, so navicular, Freiberg in metatarsals, keen boxer means that wrist bone, that lunette, osgood is as good as your tibial tuberosity. Then Severs, the first problem of bone is calcaneum, calves into vertebral body. Okay, ring-like epiphysis, then it is Shurman. Okay, now there's one more, patella is Larsen's disease. I don't know, I just LL something like that. Okay, so osteochondritis of tibial tuberosity, the same thing. This is Osgood-Saltus disease. You see, this is tuberosity. It does not unite with this problem. So this, if in zoom portion, this tibial tuberosity is known as Osgood-Saltus disease. Osgood-Saltus disease is the same thing. Okay. Then tarsal, the navicular, the collar is navicular. Okay. This is Blount's disease. Blount's disease is upper tibial metaphysis. Okay. So upper tibial, ye jo tibial metaphysis ka problem is Blount's disease. Okay. And I think that's more for today. Okay, I think there's nothing. Okay, that's the end of today's lecture.